song, and that forcible entry CD is off the hook. I love to listen to it for the gym working out.
Yeah, I'll let you peace. My tune's on it, too. I like mine the best. I like yours. Oh, yours ain't on that.
You're going to be hearing familiar voices here, too. It's like a rap star, though. You know, this 350-pounder has got a score to settle. 2 weeks ago, Rikishi was the victim of a two-on-one assault by Chris Benoit and Eddie Guerrero. He had his shoulder injured in that incident, and it allowed Chris Benoit to lock in the crossface against Rikishi and make the big man tap out because of that injured shoulder. Rikishi didn't forget.
Oh, the big kick, don't forget. And that rump shake will get you. Oh!
And Chris Benoit trying to throw the first salvo in this matchup, but Rikishi...
First what?
Hell bent on revenge. You know, the first blow.
Salvo.
Firing the first salvo.
I don't ever wrestle with
it. Oh, look out. Rikishi with the right hand knocking Chris Benoit down. You heard what Rikishi said last week. He explained the reason for the stink face. He said that life has backed its, well, ass up so many times into Rikishi that's why Rikishi does the thing in the ring for the people who deserve it.
What a headbutt right to the side of the face. Benoit with that viciousness.
Landed!
Beautiful, like almost like a choke slam into a sit out.
Rikishi, guy loves to have fun, it's well documented, but it's all business in the ring.
Benoit didn't just have fun on that move, that's the damn sure.
Low blow, referee didn't see it.
A veteran maneuver. Use the referee, run some interference for you.
Those chops echoing. Brings Rikishi to his knees and then to his back. Into the cover, Benoit! And Rikishi kicks out.
Shows you how hard those chops from Benoit are. Drop a 350-pound man.
Crossface is coming.
Miss. Trying to set up Rikishi for the crossface. Benoit has locked in.
Rikishi's thick, got a thick upper body, very thick lower body. And that crossface is locked and cinched by Benoit.
Rikishi tapped to the crossface 2 weeks ago, but that was with a freshly injured shoulder. Will the Keesh tap out tonight? And look at the intensity in the face of Benoit.
There's really not an escape to this move. And that's why Benoit, Rikishi might be going out from the pain. His eyes are shut.
Rikishi is, well, he's got that, to his
that,
knees.
He's got that weight advantage. Right now, that crossface not in that tight. Well, Benoit doesn't have his man flattened out.
Yeah, he looks like he's losing leverage.
He
is. Rikishi is up to 1 foot, and now to two. And Rikishi, there goes Benoit.
Uh-oh!
Face first goes Benoit.
We got a tap time.
Rikishi wanting to punish the rabid Wolverine tonight.
Uh-oh!
Looking for the whoops at the time.
He's slapping that big venom ass.
Rikishi. Setting Benoit up for perhaps the rump shaker. This will be, oh, look at Benoit.
Benoit's up already.
Quickly to his feet. Rikishi took a little too much time. And the Wolverine capitalized.
Oh, look at this. Look at the sprint of Benoit.
You're kidding me.
He's an animal.
350 pounds.
Benoit just got back from a damn broken neck, and he has the power and strength in his traps and his back to hold up that man.
Throws caution into the wind because he's a tremendous athlete. He's a competitor.
Benoit is a warrior, a gladiator. He's amazing, and he's going for that big headbutt.
Benoit to the top rope. Wait a minute. What was that? It's Kurt Angle. Kurt Angle knocking Benoit to the top rope. Referee calls for the bell.
Kurt Angle is going to angle slam.
We went for the angle slam. Off the hot kick to Kurt Angle. What the hell is Kurt Angle doing?
Kurt Angle.
Well, he's up there with Rikishi for the stick face last week.
Rikishi just backed that up.
This match is over with, but Rikishi's going to give Benoit a mouthful.
A mouthful of that Canadian bacon. Raising a roof.
And Rikishi going to back it up, and Kurt Angle's holding Benoit. Angle's holding Benoit down.
Look at this.
The steak mouse. The steak mouse.
Revenge.
And Kurt Angle's laughing about it.
Angle thinks it's great. He got back to Benoit.
I guess turnabout is fair play.
Who's laughing now?
You just heard Angle say, who's laughing now? Last week as we brought it out. Benoit laughed at Angle. When Angle got stink face.
Chris Benoit's not laughing tonight. Kurt Angle has turned the tables on Benoit. Angle got the last laugh tonight.
That was great.
Well, we are moments away from the first ever same-sex wedding in WWE history. Billy and Chuck going through final preparations. The ceremony, the commitment ceremony, is coming up.